We are that Mayberry with a twist. We are that town that has it's a completely unique brand of everything. And one guy did showcase that. Howard Finster was an artist who basically was able to take his inhibitions, the traditional ideas of a Baptist preacher, and throw those away and just do what he was convicted to do and to showcase a lot of great qualities.